Not supposed to really skate through water, but not everybody really gets to see this, so it's pretty cool from my perspective. Oh, dodging bottles and going through that water.